Hello students, today we are going to study about using capital letters and full stop on page number 56 on your new Oxford Modern English book. Okay, now let me start. First, let's look at some examples for the rules for capitalization. Number one, first letter in a sentence. Okay, so here I have written a sentence, Mr. Baker has two kids. So the first letter here, M, is in capital letter and the sentence ends with a full stop. Number two, first letter in names of a person, place, months, languages and other proper nouns. For example, Mrs. Baker. So this is a name of a person, so the first letter starts with capital letter. Lives in California. California is a city. So C starts with capital letter and the sentence ends with full stop. Number three, capitalize job titles. Dr. Michael, the letter D starts with capital letter. Director Sam, the letter D here starts with capital letter. Now let's look at some sentences as examples. Okay, number one, Mr. Sen goes to the bank. Here in this sentence you can see the name of a person and the place, the first letter starts with a simple letter. So when you rewrite this sentence, you have to make it starts with a simple letter. So when you rewrite this sentence, you have to make this simple letter as capital letters. So here I have capitalized letter M, S and the letter B. Number two, Dilip lives in New York. So here Dilip is a name and New York is a city. So the first letter for Dilip comes with capital letter and the first letter for New York come with capital letter. And this is the end of the lesson. Make sure to complete the activity on page number 56 on your Oxford Modern English book. Let's meet up in the next video. Thank you.